Hey, High Levelers, Rayo Daniel here. I want to create this video to help people understand when you talk about being a high-level affiliate, what does that mean? And I really have a specific purpose of creating this video, and that is just to help people before they sign up for high-level understand about choosing an affiliate if that's the way you want to go. But when people talk about high-level affiliate, there's a couple of different areas that you could be talking about with that. So, number one, high-level does have an affiliate program, meaning, just like me, I am a high-level affiliate. So if you sign up for high-level using my link, then I get credit for it and so forth and so on. So that's about being affiliate marketer. You can do that with any product or pretty much any service that's out there now. High-level has their own affiliate business where you can sign up under somebody. And there are some benefits to that, which I'll come back to just in a minute. But the other thing is high-level also has an affiliate manager. Now, what this means is if you are actually a course or content creator, like you're trying to sell a product or even a service, and you want to actually recruit other affiliates yourself to sell your product or service, then you can use the high-level affiliate manager to be able to do that inside of high-level. Now, for this video, what I really want to show you is I see a lot of people who are trying to sign up for high level really get confused and they're getting frustrated, to be honest. I see a lot of frustration from posts and things like that in the high level group and then just online about affiliates are out just to make money and they're just trying to get you to sign up. And there are benefits to signing up using affiliates. You just have to understand when you sign up with an affiliate, one of the things that high level gives affiliates the ability to is to give you a longer trial period when you sign up for high level. So if you were to just go to gohighlevel.com, click on the button to sign up, you will get a 14-day free trial. That's standard. Anybody can get that. Now, if you are a successful high level affiliate like myself, and I'm just patting myself on the back on that one. But if you are successful, then high level will give you a 30-day free trial link so that when people sign up under your affiliate link, it could be mine, it could be any other affiliates in the high level system. Don't get me wrong. There are a lot of other great affiliates out there. But what I want to help you understand is why you would want to sign up under an affiliate versus signing up for high level directly. Now, when you sign up for high level directly, you do get the 14-day free trial versus a 30. If you sign up under my link, by the way, that's in the video description, it's a 30-day free trial link, or any other affiliate that has a 30-day trial link, you'll get a little bit more time to actually get your business set up. But more importantly, most affiliates like myself have a complete system, course, onboarding process, something that will help you accelerate your success in the high-level system. Now, don't get me wrong. High-level has some courses, and they also have a great webinar that they do once a week for to help affiliates. You get your own affiliate manager. They do a lot of great things to help you out. But if you sign up under an affiliate, then what they can do is give you the value and the experience and all that stuff they have to help you accelerate that even faster and further. Not only that, there are a lot of times where you might have a very detailed problem that if you're looking to build something out, that high level may not be able to help you out very effectively with that. Whereas if you signed up under an affiliate, typically if you sign up under me, I tell my affiliates, I'm always available to you just via email or send me a Loom or something like that, Loom video. If you have a problem, and I'll see about helping you out and building things out, at least put you on the right course. Now, if you sign up under high level directly, you will have to go under and just utilize high level support. That's the only support option that you have. Right there, there are already two benefits that I've already explained. Number one, you get a longer trial period. And then number two, you can actually get support from your affiliate. So just be careful though, because some affiliates, again, I'm not going to name names. Some of the bigger affiliates, really don't do any kind of personalized touching when it comes to signing up as an affiliate because, quite frankly, they just can't. They have hundreds, if not thousands, of people signed up under them, and they just simply don't have time to sit back and deal with everybody. And I hope you can understand that. That's just reasonable. You only have so much time in the day. So you may not very well get that personalized connectivity that you will by going with another type of an affiliate. But anyway, just to help you choose, just be careful the affiliate that you choose, because once you sign up under that affiliate, you really are not allowed to change it with high level. They're very strict about that. So if you do sign up under one affiliate and you try to switch it under extreme cases I've seen, they will switch it, things like that. If maybe the affiliate doesn't give whatever was promised or something like that, and, you know, like a bait and switch, I've seen them do that. But very rarely do you see affiliates out there doing that are successful, because they, you just can't last in that way. So one of the things I want to at least show you is, I'm going to show you what I offer here real quick and how to find that. You can actually, if you click on the link in the description for that free trial, this is where you're going to go. And I'm going to show you what that page looks like. But just when you're choosing an affiliate, be careful, do your own research, do your own background. If you sign up on an affiliate, they should have, at the very minimum, I would think, a YouTube channel where they actually provide videos, help, and support through either public or even membership videos, if they actually have memberships enabled on their YouTube channel. But they have a way to provide additional support to you outside of just maybe just a one-on-one or with email. They should have other things. They should have courses. They should have communities built where you can log in, ask questions privately, but within those communities, like I do. I have a community built within Highlevel for all of my affiliates, and that's where all of my training, all of my snapshots and things like that I'm going to show you are going to be located. And it's a very nice and convenient place to store all that. So there should be something else that you get, some specialized high-focus training that allows you to succeed and accelerate beyond what other people that signed up under just the Highlevel platform can do. So let's take a look real quick. So if you click on the link in the description of this video, you're going to get a page that looks like this. All it's going to do is just simply just say, hey, what plan do you want to sign up under? Now, here's one of the things that I'm going to have to strongly recommend that you do. Before you sign up for Highlevel, please, if not, watch my YouTube videos on my channel. Sign up for my SaaS Jumpstart course. I have a free course where I go over teachy ways of how to sign up and make money with Highlevel. Do something like that first before you sign up for Highlevel. Because what I want to be able to do is I want you to be able to have an idea of what you're going to be doing, what kind of package, what kind of pricing, and just about Highlevel, what kind of features and services are you really going to be able to service, and how you're going to be able to solve business problems before the clock starts clicking down on that trial period, if that makes sense. So unless you're in a rush, just take your time before you sign up for any kind of plan on this, any kind of trial, whether it be my course or somebody else's course. Take the course, look it over, look at the YouTube videos about how to make money. I've got a whole playlist on my YouTube channel about how to make money with Highlevel and different ways and features that you can begin starting out, companies that you could target, why you would want to target them, what you look for, how to go out and get leads, how to package, how to price things. All of that stuff is in my YouTube videos absolutely for free. So that's what I would recommend first before you start signing up for Highlevel. Now, if you're already in the digital marketing space, if you already potentially have clients that you know you can easily convert from maybe where you're at to moving them onto the Highlevel platform, then absolutely go ahead and get signed up. And if you are that kind of person, I would have to recommend that you go with this bouncing little blue plan, the Pro plan. It has so many other features and benefits. If you know you're going to be able to get 1, 2, 5, 10 clients very quickly within 30 days, go with the Pro plan, because you're going to be able to set up all the more advanced features inside of the Pro plan than, say, the Starter plan. And then once you start growing from the Starter plan to Pro, then you have to reconfigure your account and agency setup to accommodate for some of the other advanced features, billing features, and things like that are available in the Pro. So I just wouldn't want you to do that to yourself. Just go directly to Pro if that's you. But if you're just starting out, if you're a newbie, a beginner, you're just trying to learn this, go take my course, sign up for it. There is a link in the description of this video. Sign up for it, join the community, go to the learning tab. All the training is there. There's probably go through it in about a day and a half. I'm going to be honest, some of the videos are longer. You might have an hour to 2 hours per one. So that's probably about 12 hours of training, 12, 14 hours of training in there. But they go over different things like how to sell websites, how to sell a missed call text back, how to sell reputation management, how to sell AI. All of these things are in there to allow you to just understand what you're going to be selling them, how these features are going to be solving business problems, and what you could price it at, what you would package it at, and things like that. So do that first before you actually sit back and start doing your trial. And I'm just telling you that because I've seen people hop into it and they're at a point where maybe you started too soon and you don't really know what it is. So now the clock is ticking down on your trial, and now you have to go through and figure out, watch the training, figure out what services, what are you going to do? And all you're doing is eating that trial period away when you could do all the training beforehand and then hop into the trial. And then using a lot of my action plans, my 30-day action plan training and things like that, really get your account set up, get going, and really get a couple of clients before your 30-day trial is even up. So anyway, guys, this was what you get. I've combined a lot of stuff here. I've gotten some stuff from Frank Kern, Billie Jean, that's included in this, and you guys can go over all of it. This page four thing is pretty cool. Frank Kern mentioned that at one of the high-level summits. It's a way to personalize sales pages for individual prospects so that when they click on a link in an email marketing campaign, it'll take them to a page and I can customize it and have like their name on it. Pretty cool stuff. So he said that really does make you shine a little bit. So I've included that for free. You can pay for their software, but I've included like a free version of that, a light version inside of my snapshots that I'm giving. I do get cold email outreach. So a cold email is a way that you're going to want to start getting clients. I have a whole snapshot that I give you when you sign up that's going to just completely allow you to just install it and then get up and running within hours rather than weeks. Because it took me weeks to build a cold email snapshot to get everything up from the automations to the funnels to the opportunities and make all of that stuff work together when sending out emails. So I'm giving that to you for free. You also get the business models, which again teaches you about, you know, how to make money with Highlevel. And just everything else, I help you with your account setup. I have several other things here from a white label course that's included in the snapshot for onboarding. So you can either use that to train your staff or you can use that to have the client do the onboarding themselves. So again, we have a kickoff call. We have lots of different stuff, community support. And again, you still get the 30-day trial, risk-free guarantee. Again, if you don't get it going within 30 days, then just cancel. But get to the point where you can at least understand Highlevel first of what you're going to do and what you're going to go after before you start signing up. That way you're just a lot more effective. And again, I know I keep saying that. I know I keep pounding it, but this is one of the things I keep seeing the affiliates that sign up under me do. They sign up in a sense a little bit before they're ready when they could have just taken maybe a week and just gone through the training a couple of hours a day, gotten a good idea of what they're looking to sell, what businesses they're looking to target, what package and pricing they're looking for. And before they sign up, then they know exactly what they're doing. Whenever they sign up, they can start attacking that niche, that plan, getting it set up and going after them immediately. So again, you can take a look at this, but that's all I have for you guys. When it comes to being a Highlevel affiliate and signing up underneath an affiliate, just do your due diligence. I'm sure there's probably, you know, pros and cons that people have left in the Highlevel Facebook group about it. I hope nobody's left anything negative about me. I get a lot of good praise about my videos on my YouTube channel because I do like to give a lot of how-tos, a lot of how to make money, a lot of how to think about things to help people, especially my affiliates, be more successful. So I've included a bunch of that in the snapshot and things like that I give out. So anyway, that's all I've got for you. I hope this helps you out. I want to say thank you so much for hanging in there with me through this whole video. If you have not subscribed to my channel, click on the subscribe button. I appreciate that. And if you can, hit the like button, leave me a comment. I'm always looking to grow my YouTube channel here. It's been growing and it's all because of you guys, because you're interacting with the videos. YouTube sees that and then they're ranking my videos higher. So thank you so much for that. And you guys have a great day. Bye-bye.